Hello, how are you today? This is Bong Su-jung, Korean Labor Attorney. Today, I'd like to talk about judgment criteria for unfair labor practices. What is unfair labor practice? This is related with the Labor Union Act. So, Labor Union Act consists of three rights. Right to collective association, right to collective bargaining, and right to collective action. So three rights of labor is guaranteed and protected by the Constitution of Korea. So Article 33 of the Constitution stipulated, in order to enhance the working condition, workers shall have the independent association, collective bargaining, and collective action. Those are three rights of labor. So in order to make sure of the implementation of three rights in the reality, so Labor Union Act was established to follow and implement the guideline of the Constitution. So three rights of labor is the Korean people's fundamental right as a Korean citizen. So that's why labor union was include three rights. So to make sure of three rights, how to protect three rights, that is why the one chapter for labor union practice was introduced. This chapter includes what is the violation or infringement of three rights, also how to get remedy from this violation. So this chapter explained the unfair labor practice. So in order to make sure for, in order to understand the judgment criteria, it includes three parts: subject and actions and result. Subject is employer and employee representative. They use a certain action, that is some related action to infringement of three rights, like giving unfair treatment or giving some unfair contract, maybe not to join the labor union. Also the one is a rejection of a collective bargaining. Also the final is some interruption of the union's operation, also keeping try to control union. So this is the typical examples of the related action for unfair labor practice. So based on DJ action, result is the labor union become very influence negatively for their operation, and the members get out of their membership. So this is a way the maybe how the result of the unfair labor practice. So in this case, union or related employee can take legal action, like suing the employer to the labor office, or take a remedy claim to the labor commission. Then through legal action, they can get remedy, or they can punish the employer for the violation of the third right of labor. So this is how we understand unfair labor practice, also how to judge the criteria for unfair labor practice. Okay, this is all. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.